Good evening. It came out of the blue, an unwanted knock on 115 doors from Five Dock to Parramatta and Westmead. Hundreds of people told they're going to lose their homes and businesses, steamrolled to make way for the sparkling new Western Sydney Metro. Tonight, the tears of elderly residents forced to make way for the future.
They are the heartbreak behind the government's shiny new metro. Martino Colacicco has lived at his Five Dock home since 1966.
What I can say, I've been working for this country. I am Australia.
All his neighbours recently cashed up by selling their properties to Woolworths. The 88-year-old was standing firm until yesterday when he was given no choice.
Is there anything you'd like to say to the government about what's happening?
This nearby stretch of shops will also be demolished to make way for the new metro station.
Was it a surprise?
Of course it is, yeah. It is. No, it's people's livelihood.
Fred Sasson has tended to his vegetables in the backyard of his Westmead home for the past 45 years. Now he too will be forced to sell.
I'll be here all my life. Yeah, I don't like to move from here. Where do you want to go?
Around the corner, their local barber will also be shutting up shop.
You spend all your life and all your time to sacrifice and build your business. It's very hard, really hard, very hard for us to survive.
Ultimately, we have to weigh up the greater majority need in terms of the rail line.
115 homes and businesses will be steamrolled to make way for the new Western Metro. 14 homes in Westmead, 16 businesses in Parramatta. Burwood North sees 4 houses and 12 businesses earmarked to be demolished, another 5 homes gone from Five Dock, and in Clyde, a whopping 51 commercial buildings, including the Sydney Speedway, will be gone by 2021. A Western Sydney meeting place since the 70s, the government today announcing it plans to move the precinct to Eastern Creek.
And tonight, anger is boiling over at Sydney Speedway, a rally right now underway protesting the move. That's where Nine's Laura Tunstall is this evening. Laura, the Speedway community is certainly outraged by all of this.
That's right, Pete. They're certainly not happy. Hundreds have turned up here tonight at the Speedway to protest this decision. Joining me is organiser Wade Auger. Wade, how are people feeling tonight?
Oh, I think they're confused. I think they're angry. They're sad. They're scared. This is their home. It's an important part of their lives every week. It's not just a circle of dirt to these people. It's a way of life. And I think everyone's worried. Where are we going? What is the future for this sport and for this beautiful venue that's been here for 40 years?
Thanks, Wade. And Pete, the state government insists that any new track will be built before this one is demolished.
Okay, Laura, thank you.